بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. Lesson 25 B. We finish rules of إغلاب and إدغام. Now we are in إخفاء. If you see the letter note sign, as we said many times, sukun is missing. Invisible sukun is there. Anqada. We don't say anqada. We make halfway. Anqada. Because the letter following is ikhfa. Anqada. Dhahraka. Same noon is there. And it has a sukun. The sukun is invisible. Still, we read it halfway. Min sijilin. Salamun. Fama labitha. Adabun qaribun. إن كفرتم. We make it halfway. We don't say إن. Say إن كفرتم. من ذهب فمن شاء. Don't forget the stretching. The mid. And if Hamza following, it's a long than normal. And from now is idhar, idhar. We don't say in yawm asir, no, no. We make the nun kalir. We say yawm asibun, yawm asibun. La halimun awahun. لحليمٌ أواه لشيءٌ عجيبٌ. This is non sukun now is kalir. The non sukun is kalir now. Therefore, we make kalir reading. We make kalir the non. We say, فَمَنْ خَافَ فَمَنْ خَافَ. You say min hum, and that is the idhar and ikhfa. There is 28 letters. When we talk about the rule of nun, sakin, and tanween. If you hear nun, sakin means nun with a sukun, either feasible or unfeasible, same. If it's a sukun khalir, or the main sukun, if it's a sukun khalir above the noon, or hiding like this, it's the same rule, same. We call noon sakin or noon with sukun. And tanween, as we said many times, either dhammatain or kasratain or fathatain. We call tanween. And when we pronounce it, the pronunciation is the same sound, but different writing. Then we divide the 28 letters. Idgham, sorry, Ighlab was only letter ba when following these two things, which is Tanween and Nusakhina. And Idgham was six letters. And we did Ikhfa today, some of them with 15 letters. And Idhar, six letters. Then you can learn, inshallah, in Tajweed books. But this is only summary. And how to pronounce it, these letters. If you see in the Quran, والسلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.